And then, my friends, we are back after the break, and once again, a chapter in which more people are impressed by IPPO's incredible strength, managing to close the distance very quickly and at the right moment. A totally different fighter than he was before. Now more patient and waiting for the right moment to take the initiative. He quickly managed to corner Mashiba on the ropes, and who remembers the right uppercut that IPPO took in the first sparring session? This time Mashiba would almost be countered. Many people are following sparring, and for sure there will be several rumors about this fight all over Japan. Even Mashiba's coach noticed that Brad's evolution very well. Continuing with the sparring, we can see that the boy managed to cop Rosario very well, impress coach Toho. Mashiba then says he will fight seriously with IPPO and will use the strategy to fight for the belt. Will we have a secret weapon from Mashiba that will be used against Rosario? I wonder even more if IPPO will be able to nullify Mashiba's new style by making him minimize any gaps that may appear in the fight for the belt. Extremely looking forward to the next chapter, guys. So that is it. Comment below. What did you think about the chapter? Hit the like, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notifications so you don't miss any news. I see you soon.